Hi, I'm Teresa Collins, and I'm so excited to share my latest project and paper collection. It's called Love Story. Reminds me of that Taylor Swift song, It's a Love Story. I won't sing for you because I can't sing, but you guys, I wanted to create a project kit because every year we celebrate love in February, right? But I dare say we should celebrate love every single day. Because it really begins with us and our love story with ourselves. So some people tell me, they're like, I don't really do love projects because I don't have a significant other person in my life. And I always go back and go, wait. We have to start. Our love story should be every day, feeling comfortable in our own skin and saying, I love myself. So this project was designed with that in mind. It is designed for you to tell a love story. This actual project and complete book is actually for my husband. I decided to, you can see this is the cover of the project, but the papers and this beautiful project, yes, it's a very large heart. I won't go over the whole kit with you right now, but it is absolutely beautiful. So you can just get the papers if you want, or you can do the entire project with me. I filmed this entire project from the very beginning, how to create your cover, how to use your PDFs, but more so, I want to, you know, just talk about the why. I believe in the why. The foundation of love and begins with you. And so when I created this project, I thought about how can I design something, and you get 30 PDFs, you guys, 30 PDFs, all of these wonderful papers that you can print out and you can tell your love story, whether it's to yourself, that you create a book to reflect on all the things you love about yourself. It could also be a book for someone that you want to give to them. It's better than a card. You know, I look at, you know, you go and you see these beautiful cards in the store and I think, wow, but what if you made this for them? It could be their large card and you have access to it forever to print off. I really think that's important. So I wanted to tell you my why. My why is knowing that every day we need to share love. We need to share love with ourselves and also give it to others. And sometimes we take for granted that someone knows, you know, that love story, that the way you feel about them, whether it's your children, a friend, a sister. It's really impactful when you share love. And I also believe in the power of doing book projects or just doing projects to remind myself that I am loved and that I love myself, and to look for things that build me every day and build that love for myself. And so one of the behind the scenes, so this is a behind the scenes of just one of the papers in the collection. So I designed this very beautiful word kind of text script paper. I designed this for my husband Brian, and I said, love has no limits, can change everything. I can't imagine not having your love. This is everything to me. I believe in the power of love. And I just tried to use just a bunch of different, you know, loving you is my world, love is forever. This is our love story. And this whole paper is different sentiments of that. And that's really what I want. And the project will remind you, one, love yourself first. Then share that love. So you can see in the kit, you're going to get templates to create your own love book, and you can join the class. But also, if you want to go a little bit crazier and make it more of a Valentine's, I provided that as well. One of my favorite papers in the entire collection. Gosh, I can't pick a favorite. It's like having kids. But look at this. How gorgeous is this? You know, you can have flowers. You have die cuts. I could go here. There's so many. you know, when I showed this to my team, they were like, that's a lot of papers. That's a lot of love. And I couldn't stop. But I did want to share something really personal too, because I feel like sometimes your why and the reason why you do it is so important. So when Brian and I got remarried after I had been widowed, I loved this pink color. It's like my favorite. It's such a subtle light pink. I don't even know if you can see. It's the same color as the stripes here. Maybe you see that a little bit better. So one of the papers is this solid color because it was the color of my wedding with Brian, and you can kind of see that there. So it has personal meaning to me. I believe in creating projects that have personal meaning to you. I believe in giving love and sharing love and not waiting or assuming that someone knows that you feel about them. So this project kit is more than a project. It is a way for you to journal, for you to document, for you to share your heart and your love with someone and everyone that you love. So this is my brand new love story by Teresa Collins. I hope you love it and are as passionate about creating a love story with it as I am. Thank you.